Yeah. Hey, what up, y'all? What up, y'all? This your boy, LC the One, baby. LC the One to be exact, that is. A.K.A. Illmatic One. 2-4. And not the motherfucking gang numbers, man. But my actual jersey number I wore when I was in high school. And my warm-up jersey is right here on the back of my motherfucking chair. Hey, what's up to my LC Nation, man, my LC gang, and my LC crew. Hey, what's going on out there in Atlanta? You live, you did, but hey, man, we back with another reaction video, man. I mean, another epic reaction video, man. Can y'all dig that? With a basketball jack, Tup acting to nothing, baby. Shout out to the Chicago Bulls and the Philadelphia 76ers, baby. Ben Simmons, Joel Embiid, BB, you dig what I'm talking about? Will Smith, Bad Boys, and Freeway. Yeah, Free! Yeah, and everything in the game without the wireframe. But anyway, man, as you can see from the title of the video, man, this is my reaction to Ben Simmons, 24 points, 14 rebounds, 4 highlights, 76ers versus the Pacers. Yeah! Let's get the screenshot, baby, real quick. Yeah, and I cut the music. Now listen, man. This right here is going to be an epic highlight. Because as you know, Ben Simmons, even though they lost the game, I got to report that. Got to keep y'all abreast. They lost the game, yeah. Because Oladipo, looking at his boy, has just came back from an injury. And the Pacers, I'm shocked. The Pacers are really up there in the brackets. They don't have a losing record. They're like 24-15 or something like that. But they really up, they up there too. And they got a good team. Oladipo was out for a while because he was injured. Okay? So that's probably what happened in the scenario of the Sixers losing the game tonight. However, Ben Simmons, I'ma bit my damn tongue. Ben Simmons has stepped up, man. Cause as you know, Joel Embiid is down right now. And no telling how long the brother going to be down. Because y'all seen the highlight. He broke his damn finger. And it don't look too good. It didn't look good at all. On a freak type of rebound play. Trying to get an offensive rebound or something like that. But defensive rebound. But Ben Simmons, man, is trying to fill that void. He can't do it all by himself. Now, Tobias Harris is going to have to step up, man, and help out a little bit. Okay? They got a couple of more players on that roster that can do astronomical things as well. But they're going to have to step up, man, and help this dude out because he can't do it all by himself. No, he can't. You know? That'll be asking too much. So, in order for them to get over this hump right now, they're going to have to, man, you know, come together as a collective group or else they're going to start tanking fast. Because I don't know how long Joel and B going to be out, but it seemed like it was just a dislocated finger. He should be active. He should be able to go pretty soon. Put like a little splint on or something, and man, he could play ball. But I understand they don't want to take no risk because these players are so sensitive nowadays and stuff, you know, that they don't want to, you know, risk the future, which is the playoffs and all that stuff coming down the line because they're going to need them, especially if they want to contend against Giannis, because you know he on fire. And he seems like he's the only one that, or Joel Embiid is the only one that can put his flame out. Because he's going up against the same colossal type of giant. Okay? But yeah. Ben Simmons going to have to keep it going, but the team going to have to, you know, come together, camaraderie. They're going to have to morale around this dude. Okay? If I can say it like that. You know, I'm tired. But yeah. But we finna watch this highlight, man. Yeah, let's go check out the highlight. Yeah, Ben Simmons, you did 24 points, 14 rebounds, you did, and everything in the game. So y'all ready? Y'all ready? Let's get it, baby. Let's go. Shout out to Damian and Bianca. And see, that's so cool. And Royalty, you dig, and DDG, and Upper Side. Yeah, let's get it. Let's go, baby. Let's see what Ben did. Hey, Ben inside. Nice little dab drop right there from Al Horford. They got Al Horford, too. He could do something. What's up, Al? Okay, here we go. Ben Simmons kicking out on the rim. Nothing to do. Look at Ben Simmons. Another offense tip-top rebound. Put back in layup. You did. Okay, 6-0. Okay, here we go. 11-10. They fighting back breathing. Okay, they're going to clip. Push it, boy. Push it. Tobias Harris. Damn drop to Ben Simmons. Right there. Sweepers off the left with the finesse. That's what I'm talking about. Cut on the rim. Here we go. I like the way they cut in this video. Here we go. Ben Simmons. Damn drop. Tobias Harris. Inside fake. Tip-top dunk. Marilla Gorilla. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Ben walking it down. Call up a screen. Here we go. On the rim. Straight to the lane. Inside. We do with the flashy. Razzle dazzle. You did. Yeah. Ben. Okay, chicken wrap. Full speed ahead. On the rim. Kick out to Tobias Harris. For the tree. Chopping down the tree. Yeah. Okay, here we go, baby. It's going quickly. Okay. Ben got the ball. Just taking his time. Walking up. Gently, they're going to talk about looking at the prey. On the real side of defense. Here we go. Straight ahead, full speed burst. Oh my God, tip-top dunk. Oh my God, he just treated all of my devil. Was little ass boy. Oh Jesus. Mother oil fan. Here we go. Ben Simmons again. On the real, starting the mini rock. On the real, inside. Flicking the wrist right there. Nice little photo roll right there. That's what I'm talking about, cut. On the real. Clip. I know it's a clip. Push it, boy. Push it out left. Tobias Harris. Ben Simmons, put it down. Tip-top dunk, Marilla Gorilla. Fast break dunk. They going quick and fast. Shout out to the 76ers out there and the Pacers. You know, whatever they call the Devil Rays. Oh my God. Let's go. Ooh. Tip-top dunk. Alley-oop dunk. Right there. Ben Simmons. Dab drop is nasty. Okay, here we go. Watch out. Watch out. Ben Simmons got him right there in the poke. Inside. Who do lost the glove for that? He too little. Get out the way. When you see Ben Simmons on the highway, get the hell up out of here. There we go. Don't get a clip. Push it, boy. Push it. What you gonna be? Oh my God. He looking like LeBron out there. He flexing. Flexing. Yeah. Shout out to Jesus. Okay. Ben Simmons starting to milli rock. Crossing his ass. Hands on metal. Inside. Oh my God. Wow. Ben Simmons is going crazy. I got like. Ooh, yeah, that was nasty. Again, get out the way, move. Oh my Lord, Jesus. He blocked, oh my Lord. Okay, Ben Simmons, 24 points, 14 rebounds, 76ers versus the Pacers. Oh my God, damn. Unfortunately, they lost that game, but damn. He was just treating them like they was kids. Coming down to, Only thing he didn't do, he didn't shoot the ball. That's the big flaw right there with Ben Simmons. They still saying he don't like to shoot, man. And at his position, he don't need to shoot. You know, pretty much if you just down drop, put him in the post, he going to be bigger than half the guards anyway. Like, if he didn't go up or something. Only if they go up against somebody like the Dallas Mavericks. LeBron James, because they the point guard. They the same height. Like 6'9 and stuff like that. Luka Doncic 6'9 and stuff. LeBron 6'9. So, it depends on who they playing on those nights. You know, but this dude, man, is incredible. He don't have to shoot that ball. He got awareness, man. This dude got vision. You feel me? This boy can really pass the ball. And he didn't really show that tonight because they was trying to get him going because they need that offense out of him now. Because Joel Embiid is down. But he can't, like I said, he can't do it all by himself. He going to need the whole group collectively to help him out. Tobias Harris, they got him. They got a couple more players on the team. Al Horford can step up. You know what I'm saying? They can do the pick and pop and roll like Anthony Davis doing right now with LeBron. They can do the same thing with him and Al Horford. And they'll be successful. They won't even miss Joel Embiid right now. You feel me? But yeah, because Al Horford can shoot it and he can do everything, you know, outside, inside. You did. But yeah, man, shout out to Ben Simmons, man. Good highlight, man. That was a good highlight. I like that. Keep it up, cuh. For real, but get a W next time. But we finna get up out of here, man. Hey, this your boy, LC the One, baby. LC the One, to be exact, that is. AKA, Illmatic One, 2-4, and not the motherfucking gang numbers, man. But my actual jersey number I wore when I was in high school, and my warm-up jersey is right here on the back of my motherfucker chair. Like I always tell me, keep it pimping and avoid slipping, because it will get your motherfucking ass if you slip on that motherfucking banana peel. You dig what I'm talking about, man? And like I always say, man, church and rebel, God, we're going to forward these. Shout out to my LC Nation, my LC Gang Gang, my LC Crunch. Y'all like this video. Share this video, baby. Step back. Comment on this video, man. The most importantly of all, man, subscribe to my YouTube channel, man, and turn that notification bell button on. Ding! to get more exclusive dope content from Pimp Player Gangsta Hustler. All about minds, baby. And like I always say, man, touch me up, God, we going to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, judge.
Yeah. Hey, man. I'm just gonna keep it 100 with y'all, man. That's for all y'all niggas out there, man.
Yeah.
They're saying I ain't the OG, the original.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Who's a duplicate?
Yeah.
Who's a duplicate? Who's a dude, nigga? Yeah. Who's a duplicate, nigga? Who's a duplicate? Who's a dude, nigga? I'm original, motherfucking OG, nigga.
Yeah, don't forget to get your custom t-shirts, you dig what I'm talking about, from LC the One. You see the custom prints all over the shirt, you dig what I'm talking about. We ain't playing no game. The custom sweater, you dig what I'm talking about, yeah. With the back end print on the same. I got the t-shirts as well. You dig unisex, long sleeve, you dig. Now we got the full zip up, you dig what I'm talking about. Stood up with the hood on it, stood up with the back print as well, you dig what I'm talking about. We ain't playing no game. And then I got the full zip up, custom with the pockets on it and stuff, you dig what I'm talking about. Back print and sleeve and print, you dig what I'm talking about. Prints everywhere. Then I got the yoga pants, you dig on top, joggers, you dig on top about for men. And I got the crop new t-shirts for the ladies, you dig on top. Look at that, she look comfortable in it. Then I got the sports bra, you dig on top about. Get the sports bra, you dig on top of the back print, you dig on top about the back print, you dig on top about. We ain't playing no game. And then I got the yoga pants for the ladies, you dig on top about. Biker booty shorts, you dig on top about, so that put that piece can round out, you dig on top about. Then I got the yoga leggings, you dig on top about for ladies, so when she jogging and everything. And I got the capris right there with the custom LC right between the thighs. You dig? And I got the custom socks. You dig? I'm talking about, you ain't gonna find no more socks like that nowhere on the planet. And then, last but not least, I got the LC the One jersey. You dig? I'm talking about. Then I got the back print on there. Look at that back print, look good. Then I got the Illmatic one, my street ball jersey with the 2-fold on it. And then I got the little sleeve pull up bag right there for the ladies. You dig? On drawstring back. And then I got the real backpack. You know what I'm talking about? LC the One. Look at the back. Look at the front. You dig? Look at the top, you dig on talking about. Everything is looking good, you dig on talking about. And they'll see the worst neighborhood. And then I got the X-Star iPhone 10 case, you dig on talking about. And then I got the iPhone 6 case, 7, 8, 9, let's order what you want. And then I got the custom print, you dig on talking about, LC the One, baby. And then I got the custom mug, when you want to get drunk and drink and stuff to my stream. And then I got the snuggle pillow, when you want to get snuggled with your lady. Yeah.